this. Have you been waiting for this? We should have a drum roll. Oh,
all right, that's here good. We go.
Tom and Leah. Right now, last year, no, not yet, 54.5 is the average. Last year, 68.9, 75. That was my prediction last year, so I missed it by 6.1.
Okay, here it is.
And this is actually, you know, I'm using a lot of data. A lot of people say you just use a dartboard, right? But no, I'm using whether or not it's a La Nina or an El Nina year and what that's done in the past. So I looked at a lot of years back over about 70, 80 years of data, and this is what I came up with. And as you can see, the average there is 54.5. So 68 inches, very close to last year. And it does look like it's going to be as cold, if not colder, than last year as well.
That's where I was going with that. He doesn't say that on there.
No, that's just a snowfall prediction. But
cold, snowy winter is what you're going for. Above average snowfall, but not quite 75 this year.
Not quite. I'm not going for the 75. But, you know, one of the years that I looked at that had very similar conditions had 95 inches.
Thanks.
So that can happen.
Let's not push it too much.
Averaging everything together, that's what we came up with.
All right.
Okay. Thank you. We appreciate it.